was born to fight. Mythical, so mystical, think what you like. Hello and welcome to TeamGearless. Today we'll talk about the history of Indian scooters. In the year 1948, Bajaj imported Vespa scooters, and ever since then there has been no topic for Indian scooters. There's a major brand which is Bajaj, and from the year 1978 to 2009, Bajaj has lined up a lot of scooters, which includes Chetak, Legend, Super, Priya. Chetak and Legend were like based on Italian sprint, which were discontinued in 2009. Vespa's another partner was LML. LML was basically used, or maybe came in the market to give out the parts or the suppliers for different scooters. But then later on, LML joined the different scooter that was Piaggio in 1983. Piaggio along with LML produced the three types of scooters in India. Later on, years later, Piaggio and LML had a dispute, and LML took off the stakes from Piaggio's market. And then after taking off the stakes, Piaggio went different ways, and LML started continuing their own lineup of scooters. They started exporting also, and one of the scooters that they export is Stella, which is basically in United States of America. And this Stella is also named different in different markets of India and different countries. Meanwhile, Honda started taking over India with their scooter engines. And when Honda came to India, their name was Shriram Honda Private Limited. Honda saw that all the scooters were very basic, detailed scooters. They thought this as a revolution for the Indian scooters, and they caught up with a new concept that was self-start. And in the year 2000, they launched Honda Activa, and that was the first four-stroke engine, and it was totally air-cooled and self-start feature. Indian people, they were like bored of the usual thing, the usual scooter that actual shape was, and Activa was a very new and fresh sort of scooter. And we can say that this was the beginning, or you can say the new revolution for the Indian scooters. And after that, there was TVS, there was there's now Aprilia is there, and then we don't stop. So that one feature that actually brought up the revolution in India was Honda, and their engine was much more refined and much more needed for the Indian market, and that's why people liked it. So that's all, guys. I hope you got a few tips and like few knowings about the scooters. Thank you. Flew up through the clouds at night, was born to fight. Mythical, so